Feels amazing. I feel like Dave Mira, his signature trick. All these ramps have unlocked a lot of things for me personally that I didn't think I had the potential to do, and now I'm doing them regularly. Every session we challenge each other trying new stuff, and I think that's what BMX and shredding is all about. Yeah! Yes, Nick. Nick DiGeroloma is a freaking legend. Honestly, backflips bring me pure joy, but I could do like a one-handed, one-footed one. Yeah!